Chapter 5, fellas. Ooh, we are going to a little castle.
First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
See what you got. This map's not complete. It's just a piece. Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
The Jedi were real.
Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
This is our stop.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Chewie, check out the ship as best you can. Want to get BB-8 to the Resistance? Maz Kanata's our best bet.
You might need this.
What is that, a cookie? Oh.
Solo, why are we here again?
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck?
Oh, look
Chewie
at this.
And I found the Falcon.
Hey.
Couldn't find it on our scanners. The First Order is not
far
behind.
Mad.
We can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
Whoa, she is old. Why is it that humans are so... they die so young,
then? Assuming you can grow a new pair of arms afterwards.
How do I... oh, there we go. Would I look at him? No? Over here? Yeah. Oh. It's gonna be a little hook, isn't it? Called it. Go, hook. Hook.
Wow, deep sleeper.
Yeah. You don't give a shit about anything. What did I just make? Where's BB-8? There he is. Let's see what this does. What the hell? Oh, the trees. Oh, we just destroyed a tree. Oh, we could climb it now, though. It's all making sense. Whoa, look at all this money. It doesn't matter. Can't let the money get to me. More money, more problem. Damn it. It was just for that. It's this thing, then. What is this? A grenade launcher or something? Oh, it's a water gun.
You know water cannons need a water supply, right?
The pipe's broken. We'll need to fix it.
God damn it, there's always something. Maybe I'm supposed to climb up here or something. This puzzle has me baffled. Oh. Was that all? Was that all I have to do? Was just break a damn pot. Oh my gosh. That was it. Well, we did it. Now, we need a little BB-8 here, a little baby, baby robot to just do his thing. Oh, he's gonna be pissed. I wonder if we could ride him. Oh, I guess not. That's fine.
Whoa.
I mean, we don't have to ride him.
How much of a morning person are you?
Maz is a bit of a...
Hey, Maz.
I assume you need something. Desperately.
Mars, we need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take many forms. The Sith, the Empire. Today, it is the First Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you can disappear.
I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn!
That was a little random for him to say. I'm not resistance. Oh, is this another... Is this like a central hub area? Or what is this? Hey. Oh, we need to talk to all these people? Alright, hey, big guy. Oh, okay, never mind. We don't want to fight him. Where's the chicken? We're hungry? Is the chicken here? Oh! What the hell? I have a gun. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I was actually gonna shoot them. Hold on, what do you see here, Han? You see something? Yeah, I see that too. Oh, look, a purple Lego. I didn't even know those were real. I've only heard them in Legends. No, I never seen a purple Lego before. Was I supposed to do that? So I can make two things. I'm gonna make one right there real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna get myself a purple one. Okay, now what is the other thing? Oops, I'm so sorry I broke your chair. Please don't be upset. Oh, the fire. Yeah, there we go. We're heating up that chicken. Come on, chicken. Oh. I don't understand. Who are those people? Oh, we could walk over there now. Was that all we're supposed to do? Was create a table for us? I think so. Yeah, there's no other way to cross. Excuse me. Oh, here we go.
I told you. I can't serve any more coffee until the repair crew get here to fix it.
Oh.
Could be minutes, could be hours.
Oh no.
Could be years. Although that last one seems unlikely.
Was I supposed to do that? Yes, I was. Alright, what could I build here? What is this, first off? Oh, Leia, girl. Show me what you could do. I mean, your name is not Leia, your name is Rey. Boom. I could also fix whatever problem is that. Did it work? Maybe I need to do more? Oh yes, I am supposed to do more. Oh, what? Oh, I love puzzle games like this. Hold on. I got this. Don't you worry. Boom. And then boom. Done. Wait, why aren't you? How do we start it? Right here? Oh, I think it has to be the other way. Okay, there we go. That's fine. We got it. We knew what we were doing.
Hey, it's working! I've always said that there's nothing that won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough. Come and get your drinks, people!
Oh, we got our red coffee now.
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Alright, now we gotta go talk to the other guy. Oh! Red guy, I see you. Oh, wait, what? Bam! Check that out. You got nothing on me. Oh. Come on. We had to shoot him up. I'm already shooting at it before it even comes up. Come on. We just need how many more? Oh. Come on. Oh, we did it. He's gonna hire me. Oh no, they found us. I forgot why she came down here. It's because she heard like children screaming, right? Why can't I move? Why am I so slow? Oh! No! What the hell? This did not happen in the movie. What are you doing, droid? Nah, he's cool. Oh. Is this like a puzzle or something? Oh no, we got this. We got this. This chapter is going to be so easy. You don't even know how easy it is because we haven't done it yet. And you probably haven't played it yet. Oh. Go. Oh, we have to break this, right? So I could build two things. I'm going to build the one on the right. Yeah, yeah. You got it, BB-8. So we're opening it up now. And then we have to get the other part now. Oh, what the hell? What a crazy looking droid. What is this
for?
You
can open that door, right?
Oh. Oh, I'm not a robot. Here, no worries. I wonder if we're going to be able to play R2-D2. I think he comes out in the movie. I think he comes out like in the end. He's just there, but he's not doing anything. Oh, there's more. Oh, this is the first time there's actually four. Wow. Nice. What weird Lego shapes. I shouldn't focus on the money. I keep getting the money. No more money. We're just gonna
It's just more old
dash.
Droids.
Oh! What the hell?
Although I'd be open
defective
to
droids! Oh, they look so... they look freaky. I wanna shoot all you droids. Oh gosh, there's so many.
I'm just trying to assist you.
Aw, they're trying to assist us and we started beating them up.
I think we need to go through there. Any idea how to open it?
Yes, like this. Right? I have no clue what we need to do, but we're doing it. What are we doing? Nothing's happening.
What do you think that did?
Let me see. Let me push this. Stay there, dude. Wait. Oh, I see. Do you guys see that up there? That's how it needs to look. So, let me push this one. Are you gonna rotate? He didn't rotate. Oh, I get it. It turns red when it... Okay, it turns red when I stop it. So it's not gonna move. Since they're both green, they should both move. Right? Yes, there we go. Perfect. So we got this one. Now I'm going to stop it. Now I'm going to do the same thing again. But this time get the left one facing forward. Boom. And stop. Right there. We're so smart. Boom. We got it. Let's go be Jedis. Oh, is there more droids? Oh no! God, we're gonna be the exterminator today. Can I break this? Oh, I need the Wookiee too. Oh! Stop it! Damn. Screw animals. Screw Star Wars animals, man. They're so aggressive. I don't remember this in the movie. Why is this place so big? In the movie, I think all you had to do was just walk the little hallway and then boom, you were there. This is a completely different place.
It's wrong.
What symbol? I have no clue what you're talking about. Was I supposed to do that? I want to build this first. What does it make me? Okay, so I see that symbol up there. Is it going to change if I turn it? Oh. Oh, I opened the door up. What is this? Oh, the gear. Excuse me, gear. We found a cog. Now we're going to put this cog here.
That's part of it.
That's one cog. Now, I think it gives me the option to do the other one. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, I just destroyed whatever that was. Oh! I could bounce on it. Nice! Why did it make me push triangle? I'm jumping. Okay, boom. Oh. Oh. Up. There we go. There. Wow. If I had a person to play with, that would be interesting to see how that would work. Something just fell. Oh, wait, what? Oh, nothing. How do I get up here? Oh. Oh, I could climb. Oh, I see. No, down, right? Perfect. Continue. Boom. This is cool. I like this. This is an actual puzzle. Cause you have to use, you know, the other people. And if you don't know how to use the other people, then you're stuck. Wow, we're going through this pretty quick. Come on down, ladder. Now what is this? Oh, we gotta turn it? Which way? I'm gonna push back. Okay, back. We did something! Oh, what is that? What a crazy contraption that is. Sounds like we're about to fight. Oh, there's the droids! Ah, bam! Oh, I didn't even do it. I wanted to smack them when I was falling. Oh, come on. I'm not even hurting them. There we go. I had to shoot them for some reason. I don't like shooting poor little robots. Come on. I got the last cog. Now this cog is gonna be placed right here. I see more enemies there. Or what is that? Oh, what? Am I supposed to move it now or? Oh! Look at that! There we go.
That should be it now, BB-8.
Okay, what? Does he move it? Oh yes, it does. Okay, so how is this supposed to work? Do I just push it all the way up? I assume so. I'm just gonna go all the way.
That's it. That's the symbol.
It's the Jedi symbol. So clever. Come on.
Portion.
Ray?
Wait, why did it say Ray and it showed Obi-Wan's name?
What was that?
That lightsaber was Luke's and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jakku.
Dear child, I see your eyes.
The belonging you seek is not behind you. It is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
No, you fool! It's your destiny!
Today is the end of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to the First Order!
I thought this was crazy in the movie. They just decided to blow up a bunch of freaking planets. Oh, that was it. Eyes of a Man Who Wants to Run. That was chapter 5. That one was pretty short. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. Please leave a like if you haven't. And make sure to subscribe for future Star Wars videos and any other games that I play. Until then, I'll see you on the next one. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Okay, this is cool. Watch it. This is gonna be easy, man. There's so much room. There's no way I'm going to mess up and hit the ground.